Hey everyone, we're back one more time, and we're gonna go to that museum. Museum, yeah, we're going to the museum because you know we all like to go to the museums. We're going to the museum to meet Troy and get things finished. We hope, well, as close to finished as you can. Yeah, it's just Rises, man. There we go. That's a good way to go. This way. That way. That way. I'm totally just killing myself. How do we get up? I should probably heal. Ah, itch my nose. Yeah. Thank you for your head. Found you'd be one of more lovely of the zombies. Try going down then, I guess. So you know what they say, sometimes you gotta go down and get up. Nothing.
Smell and those sounds they make. It's enough to make your blood run cold.
Well, this isn't really helping me out much. Seriously, I don't know how to get in there. Because from what I can tell, there's no way to go up or go in. Maybe Taylor's workshop? Nope. 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 about to die again. What the? Oh, crap. And I died. What? Evidently, I was close enough that it would spawn me in here.
Over here.
Well, it says she's up high. Alright, yeah, not there. Climb up. She's... oh, there she is. Okay. Troy?
So, what do I have to do?
You need to install it at the highest place possible. That way, we'll have the best chance to break through.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower at the edge of town?
The fastest way is through the sewers. Savvy will guide you over the radio. So contact him when you get to the other side. And Crane, when you install the amp, make sure to set the correct frequency on your radio. Pull this off, and the entire world will hear you.
Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Alright, we have our mission. No, thank you. I don't do challenges. They're too challenging. Oh. Come on, climb up. Alright. We are headed that way, so we need to use that one. Oh, we gotta go see Spike again, so we'll do that.
Stay so, dude. What's
wrong? I don't mean this plague, that must be God. But what went wrong with Haran? Oh, when they found the oil, they said it would make us all rich. Everybody. They said there would be jobs, but the good jobs went to people who weren't even from Haran. They built big towers with air conditioning, but I don't know anyone who works in them. For us, they built a slum. That was our reward. That was the gift of oil. Now the water is not clean, and the air smells like a truck. It was not fancy before, but it was not so ugly like it is now. And then this plague came. Last month, I saw a man, a rich man. He was being attacked by a peasant woman. I knew her. Her name was Denise. Only, she was no longer a person. And this thing, that used to be Denise, bit into that rich man's face like it was a watermelon. And I was glad. I'm ashamed of how glad I was.
Alright, we all. Okay. Thanks for that story. It was spectacular. I'm really glad I had to sit and listen to that for no reason. Ah, crap, a spitter. Is there something down here? Oh, okay. Yeah, bubbles. Yeah, okay. Now we gotta figure out how to jump our way out of here. Alright. This is a lot of running.
This is shit.
Boy. I was trying to get more supplies, but never mind. Still, nope, they're gone.
Oh, God.
Guy's gonna leave me alone now. Okay. Yep, I'm good. I didn't need that anyway. This has been productive in a way.
Crane, I'm Mort Norris. Worked in town hall before the outbreak. Modernization of maintenance of hydraulic infrastructure department. Oh, one hell of a job, I'm telling you. Miss it more than I miss my kids these days.
Okay. So, you wanted to ask me something?
Yes, I was supposed to get water running in my neighborhood again. But I can't because of those damn undead and it's killing me. Could I persuade you to do it, please? It would be a great civic gesture, appreciated by tens, maybe dozens of people.
Oh, what would I need to do?
Just redirect the flow of water again. That's all. It'll be such a help. It'll even get our beautiful fountain up and running again.
Yeah, right. So what do you want me to do then?
Great, great, fantastic. You just have to get to these three pumping stations and switch the valves. Here, I'll show you where they are.
Stuff for you, Spike. Oh yeah, I feel progress has been made. Not really. All right. What the hell? How did that? Wow, okay. Oh, I forgot I had a grapple. That was kind of cool. And my power leveled up. Awesome. But I have this. There we are. Nope, that's the demolisher again. I'm not bothering with that.
Oh.
Snide, all right.
Freeze! I said freeze! I really, really need those suppressants.
Yeah. Sorry. Probably good guys, but I gotta go in the sewer. Yeah, I'm really, like, doing great on the commentary today, aren't I? Yeah, just not really into it right now. I don't know why. But this is the last episode, so I can edit some of this down for you so you don't have to deal with the boring. Alright, probably because, you know, Jade died, you know, just not really into good deeds right now. I really liked Jade. I was expecting her to stick around a little longer. You know, actually develop a relationship, you know, weird little friendship. All right. Oh, dead people, no. That's just fun.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
What, where? Oh no, not one of those again. Damn it. I can't even get near. There we go. Oh, that's exactly what I wanted to hear.
Didn't shut it up fast enough, shit.
Pretty much dead already. Just waiting for death to come. There we go. That'll help out a little bit. Alright. There's some interesting pajamas you guys got there. Come on. getting a little bit crazy right now. Come on, come on. It's a demolisher, no. Let's see. Oh good, we can run this way now. Shit. Damn it, demolisher. Okay, there we go. Launcher points. There we go. Now I have no problem slicing this up. Alright, now we get out of here. Now that the demolisher's taken care of, we'll probably get out of here and call it a part. I know a lot that wasn't accomplished. Actually, you know what? We'll go a little bit further. We'll get all the way out of here. Ah, shit. Alright, so we got rid of the demolisher. Run through. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Sorry about that. Been a weird day. There we go. Hey, first aid. And I'm dead again. Okay, so that actually is going to be the end of this episode. So we will see everyone next time. And I hope everyone has a good day, a good whatever it may be. Later.